Hey, what's up guys, my name is Dax, and welcome back to Mario Party 1 for Nintendo 64. So, last week we were playing Mario's Rainbow Castle, and I basically just kept where we left off, and hey, let's go. Your game data is saved. Last 10 turns, here we go. So anyways, Yoshi is going now, got 3 coins. Let's see if Luigi can catch back up as well. Nice, we can have like a brotherly, you know, 1-2 finish. Eh? Wow, what a way to start the fucking video, huh? Only 45 seconds in this video, and we already have chance time. Oh, for goodness. Ooh. Oh, shit. It's me. Oh, me and Wario, and it's gonna be. Ah, oh, that sucks. You evil son of a bitch. Wow. Oh, thank God, I know who to steal from. I'm gonna get payback. Yep. Oh, yeah, how nice of you. How nice of you, Wario. Yeah, time to pay up. You had fun. Thank you. And it's gonna be my kind of game. Whack-a-plan. But hopefully I don't have that embarrassing fucking run. I'm not sure if it was in the failed recording, but usually I'm pretty good at this, but lately, no. Alright. Okay. Oh, we're doing good. Alright. Ah, that's a bad start. No. Shit. Oh, we're not doing too bad. Ah, misjudgment. Fuck. Ah. Damn. Eh, that's not bad. Basically got my money back. And a little more. Nice. I wonder if I didn't put him on easy by accident. Oh, I'm bad with Skateboard Scamper. But we haven't played at all since this LP started. Use jump not only to get past obstacles, but also to grab coins that are floating in the air. Alright, B to skate, A to jump. Ah, damn. Well, here we go. I was never a skater. I listen to punk, but I'm not a fucking skater. Ollie! 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 Oh, that's too close. Ollie! 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 I'm just gonna see Ollie every time we jump. Ollie! Ollie! Fuck! Oh, now it's a race to the finish. Ooh, can I win this game? And nope, it's Yoshi. Damn. I never win this, bro. I only won this game twice. I just have no luck. Alright, game data saved. And alright. Only getting like one. And what's he gonna get? Oh, he's fucked. Karma's a bitch. Yeah, it's pretty difficult to go up there to get Bowser. Nice start. It's a real star, definitely. Indeed you did. Say goodbye to your coins. And that was bad. That was really bad.
That's a bad.
And Wario's on his own. The bad luck for him doesn't end. And more skateboards with Piranha's Pursuit. Typically I'm bad with that, but fortunately, I'm not the one skating. I'm in the clouds like a beautiful person. Alright, time to get your ass grabbed by a fucking horny piranha plat. Alright, time to let him grow. This is basically puberty in a blue shell. Come on, grow! Ah, dang it. Nah, a little too slow. Let's see if you could slip. Come on! Come on, you can do it. Oh! Close. He's getting close. Damn it! Come on, you can do it! Come on. He's getting bigger. Ah! A neck injury up the ass. Ouch. That sucks. Damn. I guess where I got the last laugh. Quite literally. Yeah, I'm about to lose my money. Great. Not only do I, not only am I in the lead, but I have the most coins, so that's even worse. Nope. I lost a lot of money. Oh! What's he gonna get? Ghost guess. Another game I always lose in. Well, I could just rest my hand a little bit. See how this goes. Oh. Nope. It's that one. Ah, I ate Yoshi. That sucks. Alright, Luigi. Let's go. Oh, so close. No chance time. Yeah. Oh, he's going again. That sucked. I got one as well. That was pretty short. Hot the bomb. Oh yeah, yay. And there's no Peach to blow up. So let's try to blow up Wario. And who's gonna get it? Yoshi. Nah, you can have it. No, you can have it. No, you can have it. No! Fuck off! Oh, it's a fight. No! No! Ah! Poor Luigi, man! Well, that wasn't my fault. Saving data. And... oh! Hidden block! Uh-oh. That's not good. No! Don't steal from me! I love you! Yoshi, you're a dick. Yoshi Asshole Foundation! 69. Hey. I'm about to lose a shit ton of money. No! Just steal from Wario, he has the most coins! Damn it. I just lost the lead. How fucking gay. Damn. I'm gonna go for it! Oh wait. No. One step behind, whip. And! Tipsy Turny once more. Haven't gotten Coin Block Blitz, haven't gotten Castaways. Now let's see if I can actually win this. Alright. All about maneuvering. We're doing good. Okay. Hope it's not one of these middle ones. Got it. Ugh, you fucking shell, bitch. Fucking shit. I hate this red shell. In a red shell, this game sucks. Who won? Eh, I lost my lead. It's a fight between me and Yoshi. Three coins. Oh, that should be interesting. Nope, never mind. Eh, well, Yoshi's got the most money, so I won't care. Yoshi's an asshole. Oh, he could have stole a star. I guess not. How stupid. And 100 coins. Sixty-four. If I can win it, I'll tie Yoshi. Crazy Cutter. Oh my god, that looks so wrong. Especially Mario, Jesus. Here we go. Nice simple cut. My TV's too small to tell what's going on. That's the biggest downside to having this TV. That probably came out horrible. I'll have to look at it in the other screen. Oh my god. That's a fucking contraption. At least I made it. That was at the bare minimum. Oh shit, we're half almost there. Oh hello, a Koopa Troopa. There's very little time left. We're down to the last 5 turns. I wonder what the standings are now. Now, I will announce the current standings. First Yoshi, second Mario, third Wario, and last Luigi. Who will become the superstar? My prediction is that Yoshi will win. Fuck you. Finally, I have an announcement. From this round until the game ends, blue spaces and red spaces will be worth twice as much. Also, when you pass start, your bonus is now worth 20 coins. This is truly amazing. If used correctly, this is the perfect chance for a comeback. The final stage has come. Keep your eyes on Superstardom and good luck. Yep. Ugh, 5 turns to go. I gotta fucking pass Yoshi. Ooh, that's not good. Go for the right, there we go. Get yourself some money. Oh, this should be easy for Luigi. Start. Alright. So far, so good. Yeah. Come on. Alright. 10 coins. Spinner Rooney. Warrior start! Okay. Ooh, extra money! Awesome! And I'm gonna get... Yeah! I'm taking the lead! Alright! That makes me happy. Yeah, yeah, Bowser, fuck off. Basically got the star for free. Oh! This one's easy. This should be a pretty flawless effort. Just pay attention. And it's 1, 2, 7, and okay. I'm out. This one I should be able to do no problem. Dun 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 dun. That was easy. I didn't want to get hit by that thing. No, why Shy Guy says? Raise the same color flag as the Shy Guy. A is white and B is red. Let's go. Last time I did pretty good. Let's focus. Ooh, so close. You're gonna hear a lot of those noises. Oh! He's trying to trick us. And the music's already sped up. What the fuck? Case in point. This is Luigi and Wario. Oh. Oh, Luigi won. Awesome. Yeah, yeah. The Luigi flag dance. Four turns to go. And... Nope! Time to get that nice shining star. That face. Yep. There you go. Aww. What the hell did Sean retweet? Okay. Something about Tide Pods. Slot machine. I'm just gonna have to sit here and wait a while. Whoop! Ouch. Ooh! You got it! Extra money. You just made some good money with that. 20 coins. It's like nothing ever happened. It's gonna be a really close game, I can tell. Oh! His luck! His luck is so bad! He better not get Bash and Cash. It's not even in there. Good. Good! Oh, he's gonna lose. 30 coins. Everyone who loses is gonna lose 30 coins, so looks like I won't be losing any money. Unless by shit luck, I don't get it. And I'm gonna close my eyes because I don't want to see it. I'm doing good so far, I can tell. But my eyes are shut. Because I'm too scared to watch. I wonder who's gonna lose. Okay. 9! Nice square glove. Oy, that sucks. Peepee dance. At least get the star. At least get the star, Luigi. Please. Yes! I won't even steal from him. Because I just feel bad. Oh! Never mind, I feel so bad. Oh, that is horrible. We're torturing poor Luigi. I guess my N64 doesn't like Luigi or something. Ugh. He has money back? Ah, he's surviving. He's not really losing much. Wait, I didn't get any money either. Nah, that's not much. At least Luigi could still get a fucking star. There's no reason why he shouldn't now. Look at that, he's right there. He'll be alright. Look at that. Nice. That's good. Now we won't have to give a fuck about Wario. And... alright, 20 coins. Catching up. Alright. What am I gonna get? I'm gonna help Luigi. I'm gonna help him out. Try to get the second. Mushroom mix up. My favorite. Well, one of my favorites at least. Okay. This is the game where I like to act like a dick. In my fucking TV, it looks like it's pretty damn green. That water is so green. Holy shit. I ain't cleaning that. My favorite color! So far, so good, though. Ooh! We're all doing pretty good so far. No movement there. Alright. Oh shit! Ah shit, I fell in the water! Luigi, what was that? Seriously? That sucks. Oh, so close! He's gonna get it! Oh my god, it's intense! Oh, that was a push! Oh my god, it's intense! Yoshi wins it! Right through the mushroom.
Whoop!
That was a pretty close game. Two turns to go.
No! Luigi, no! He was about to lose it! Ah, damn.
But I bet I could do something about it. I think I might have an idea. I think I got just the idea. This should be good. Okay, yep, yep, you got it. On the show. Okay. Should be good to go. I know what I'm gonna do. Sorry, Wario, but I can't let you. Sorry. Mine. How to take shit away. Pipe Mace. Luck-based minigame.
Usually I never win this.
But maybe I will. Okay, and I think Wario's the one that's gonna decide. I'm all the way to the right. Let's see how this goes.
Denim, denim, denim. Denim, denim, denim. Denim, denim, denim.
No! Oh! Am I gonna get lucky? No! No, so close. Damn. That sucks ass. Luigi, what are you doing? Last turn! Here we go! Oh! This is where shit gets bad. Oh, yay, yay. What's he gonna go for? Chance time! Ooh! Oh, this can change everything here. Oh no. Please, not me. It's gonna be Yoshi. Wario. What's gonna happen? That's fine. That works. Yoshi has a foundation. Okie dokie. Oh, oh man. And it's gonna end in a 4-player match. Running of the bulb. Let's all work together. Let's be a happy family. I'm carrying the bulb. Alright. I am the guiding light. Let's go. No, careful. Guys, help me. Wario, what are you doing? I can't do much. Oh no! Guys, help! Help! Oh no! Wouldn't the game be over if you just crushed me with a bulb? I don't understand Nintendo logic. I no! Run away. So close. Well, we're good. Alright. Nice way to end it. Ah. 370. Flight 370. 122. 1 star, 48 coins, and 92 coins. The set number of turns have ended, so now I'll announce the results. So, who will be the superstar? I wonder. The person with the most stars is the winner. So, first, let's take a look at everybody's stars. Nice. If it can't be decided by stars, then we must go to coins. So let's see how many coins everybody has. Everybody's coins look like this. Wow. Before announcing the superstar, I will announce the winners of each reward. These winners will each receive bonus points. First is the game star. This award goes to the player who collected the most coins in minigames. The Game Star award goes to Mario. Nice. I'll take that. Next is the Coin Star award. This award goes to the player who collected the most coins throughout the game, and that is Yoshi. Last is the Happening Star. This award goes to the player landing the most spaces. Luigi! Nice! Now, for our final announcement, our winner, or superstar, is... Woo! Another victory. Another victory in the list. Mario. Congratulations, Mario. Now that the stars have been collected, what will happen on this board? That is beautiful. How beautiful is that? We all go up. And there's Wario. He ain't gonna make it. Logic? Nope. Over the rainbow. There's that big star. What a way to end it. Indeed I did. You are the superstar. How are we gonna end this? Sweet. You get an additional 7 coins as interest. Nice. Three stars, but it ain't gonna go up. And we end it here. Well, that was pretty good, I guess. So, my name is Dax, playing Mario Party for the N64, and I am out. See you guys then.